Christopher Robin and his friends play in a place called the Hundred Acre Wood, where every day there is always a new and wonderful adventure. It was on one particularly blustery night that this story takes place. Winnie the Pooh was preparing for bed when he remembered a very frightful thought. Tigger had warned him about mysterious creatures called Heffalumps and Woozles, creatures that love to steal honey. So Pooh prepared himself, determined not to let anyone or anything get at his precious honey. He stood guard as the night's blustery wind turned to rain. He kept his watch hour after hour until...
Heffalumps and Woozles steal honey.
They're black.
They're round.
They're out.
They're in.
They're out.
They're all around.
They're far.
They're near.
They're gone.
They're here.
They're quick and slick. They're insincere.
Beware, beware, be very, very fair. A Heffalump or Woozle is very confusal. The Heffalump or Woozle's very sly.
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 They come in ones and twosles, but if they so choosels, before your eyes you'll see them multiply.
Plop,
plop,
plop.
They're extraordinary, so better be wary, because they come in every shape and size.
Size,
size.
If honey's what you covet, you'll find that they love it, because they'll guzzle up the things you prize.
They're black.
They're brown.
They're up.
They're down.
They're in.
They're out.
They're all about.
They're far.
They're near.
They're gone.
They're here.
They're quick and slick.
They're insincere.
Beware.
Beware.
When Pooh woke from his very strange dream, he found a troubling sight indeed. The night's rain had flooded his house, and once again he had but one thought of what he must do, and that was to save his precious honey. So he gathered up some pots and climbed them high into a tree where they'd be safe. Safe, at least, from any Heffalumps and Woozles, but safe from small bears? Well, that's an entirely different story for an entirely different time.